Today with marine biologists on board. Hi, Gugu.
Oh, hi. I was waiting for you.
Hello, Miko.
Oh, hi, Winky. I heard you're flying to the ocean with Gugu. With a baby dolphin on board. Oh, how wonderful. That's so nice.
With a baby dolphin?
Oh, you didn't know? The baby dolphin was found wounded on the beach, so we treated the wound and he's going back to the sea today, and then...
Calm down a bit, Miko. And what's so exciting about it? The wound is going to give him a hard time on the way back to the sea.
Oh, that's so sad. Can't we do anything about it?
Wow.
Miko, hush.
Oh, sorry.
Watch out!
Please stop making that weird noise.
No, no, I'm singing a lullaby to the baby dolphin.
Wow. That's great, Miko. Annie. Can I take Miko with me? I think she's going to be very helpful,
huh? Oh, really? That's a good idea. And we need someone to press the button to release the dolphins anyways, so Miko can do that job.
Gugu, the dolphin could be very nervous. Minimize trembles and shakes.
Okay.
Oh.
Winky, do dolphins really talk like that?
Well, I've never heard one talking, so I really wouldn't know. Google, the marine biologist said the dolphins live around here. Let's descend.
Okay. Do you see the dolphins?
No, maybe they went somewhere else. Ah!
Are you okay, Winky? Oh no! Winky, we gotta hurry!
Look! The dolphins!
Miko, do you see that button?
Uh-huh.
You have to press it now!
Oh, don't worry. Your mommy and daddy are right there. Just hang in. Go-go! I can't reach it! Can you tilt to the right?
More to the right?
No! The other right!
Okay.
No! Come on! We are going to lose the dolphins!
Let me try again.
But Miko was happy to see the baby dolphin together with his family.
Wow!
That's great, Miko. Annie, can I take Miko with me? I think she's going to be very helpful. Huh?
Oh, really? That's a good idea. And we need someone to press the button to release the dolphins anyways, so Miko can do that job.
Gugu, the dolphin could be very nervous. Minimize trembles and shakes.
Okay. Winky, do dolphins really talk like that?
Well, I've never heard one talking, so I really wouldn't know. Google, the marine biologist said the dolphins live around here. Let's descend.
Okay. Do you see the dolphins?
No, maybe they went somewhere else.
Are you okay, Winky?
To the sea with Gugu today with marine biologists on board. Hi, Gugu.
Oh, hi. I was waiting for you.
Hello, Miko.
Oh, hi, Winky. I heard you're flying to the ocean with Gugu. With a baby dolphin on board. Oh, how wonderful. That's so
with a baby dolphin?
Oh, you didn't know? The baby dolphin was found wounded on the beach, so we treated the wound and he's going back to the sea today and then...
Calm down a bit, Miko. And what's so exciting about it? The wound is going to give him a hard time on the way back to the sea.
Oh, that's so sad. Can't we do anything about it?
Wow.
Miko, hush.
Oh, sorry.
Watch out!
Please stop making that weird noise.
No, no, I'm singing a lullaby to the baby dolphin.